Absolutely. Say it again, y'all.
Yes, sirree, Mike Peterson. Are you going to be surprised? This is Mike Peterson's last year in the Egg War. What's so special about him? I'll tell you. Ever since third grade, Mike Peterson has managed to get through every Egg War without being touched by an egg. Today is a different day, though. Today, Mike Peterson is going to get his Waterloo. 3 months. 3 months I've been saving this egg. 3 months of slow ripening in the hot sun, preparing for this very day. Wait until tomorrow when everyone finds out the shocking news. My name will be shouted for generations to come. That it was I, Jonathan Stilandowski, that splattered with an egg, the famous Mike Peterson. It should be here right about now. This is it. It's gonna be up to you and me, egg.
Rumors spreading round in that Texas town about the shack.
You know what I'm talking about.
Just let me know if you wanna go to that whole mile on the range. They got a lot of nice girls. I'm racing.